plus f is equal to v square by rg, in order to have pressure on the inner and outer wheel to be equal, friction should be equal to 0. So E is equal to v square by rg, from which we know v 70 kmph by 3.6, we convert it into meter per second, whole square by r is 480 into g is 9.81. we obtain it as 0.08, that is 8%.